Hey. Hey, get your numbers up. I had to get my numbers up.
Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars? I could really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now. Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars? I could really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now.
Let's pretend like it's 98, like I'm eating lunch off a styrofoam tray. Yeah. Trying to be the next rapper coming out the A. Hoping for a record deal to ignore my pain. Yeah. Now let's pretend like I'm on the stage. Check, and when check, my beat drops, everybody goes insane. Okay. And everybody know my name. And everywhere I go, people wanna hear me sing. Oh yeah, and I just dropped my new album. On the first week I did 500,000. Gold in the spring and diamond in the fall. And then a world tour just to top it all off. And let's pretend like they call me the greatest. Selling out arenas with big ass stages. And everybody love me and no one ever hated. Just try to use imagination.
Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars? I can really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now. Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars? I can really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now.
Okay. Let's pretend like this never happened. Yeah. Like I never had dreams of being a rapper. Rap. Like I didn't write raps up in all of my classes. Rap. Like I never used to run away into the blackness now. Yeah. Let's pretend like it was all good. Yeah. Like I didn't live staring in the notebook. No. Like I did the things that I probably knew I should. But I ain't have neighbors, that's why they call it hood. Yeah, now let's pretend like I ain't got a name. No. Before they ever call me B.O.B. or A.K.A. Bobby Ray. I'm talking back before the mixtapes. Before the videos and the deals and the fame. Yeah. Before they ever once compared me to Andre. Before I ever got on my space. Yeah. Before they ever noticed my face. Yeah. So let's just pretend and make wishes out of airplanes.
Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars? I can really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now. Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars? I can really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now.
And it seems like yesterday, it was just a dream.
Obviously, we've been really struggling lately, and Rick felt his best interest with the university and the athletic department and the football program to go another direction.
Alright. Let's pretend Marshall Mathers never picked up a pen. Let's pretend things would have been no different. Pretend he procrastinated, had no motivation. Pretend he just made excuses that were so paper thin they could blow away with the wind. Marshall, you're never gonna make it. Makes no sense to play the game, there ain't no way that you win. Pretend he just stayed outside all day and played with his friends. Pretend he even had a friend to say was his friend. And it wasn't time to move and schools weren't changing again. He wasn't socially awkward and just strange as a kid. He had a father and his mother wasn't crazy as shit. And he never dreamed he could rip stadiums and just lazy as shit. Fuck a talent show in the gymnasium, bitch. You want him out the shit? Quit daydreaming, kid. You need to get your cranium checked. You're thinking like an alien, it just ain't realistic. Now pretend they ain't just make him angry with this shit. And there was no one he could even aim when he's pissed it. And his alarm went off to wake him, but he didn't make it to the Rap Olympics. Slept through his plane and he missed it. He's gonna have a hard time explaining to Haley and Laney these food stamps and this weak shit. Cause he never risked shit. He hoped and he wished it, but it didn't fall in his lap. So he ain't even here. He pretends that
airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars.